Georgiy, not you!
I don't understand.
How long has it been towards your journey to bring in Georgiy home?
It's been a long journey. It started over 7 years ago, closer to 9 years ago, when Cathy was diagnosed with cancer. She's great now, she's perfect, she's cancer-free, but our option to have a family is adoption. And we tried different ways to get to something like Georgiy, to get a child, a boy, a girl. We started looking for an infant, and different programs, different adoption programs, and there wasn't quite a good fit until January, when we got matched with Georgiy, and it's been great since.
And once you get matched, you can't just turn back. You have to bring him home. He's your son.
Exactly. We got matched. I posted a status on Facebook that in 2011 I wanted to be a dad, and it's something that I want to do this year. And we got matched with Georgiy. Someone saw that on Facebook and said, "Hey, I know about this boy who's looking for a permanent, forever family. Would you consider hosting him and see how it works out? See if it's a fit for you both, you and Cathy and Georgiy." So we tried it out. We gave him a good week, first week of January, and we were hooked.
That's awesome. Thank you for sharing your story.
Hi, I'm Danielle Teal and a friend of Dave and Cathy. As you saw in this video, their journey has been a long one. We're trying to bring Georgiy home, and we're so close. It's not every day that you have a $30,000 fee when you just want to have a child. Like I said, they're close. It's less than $5,000, and we just need to raise that money by the end of the month. There will be information at the end of this video on how you can donate. Thank you for giving of your hearts and your hearts and your hearts.
Okay, we can cut that.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
I'm back where I belong. I never felt so strong, eh?
I'm back,
I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.